All right. Behind the scenes. Just kind of stuff. Kind of waiting for a backup to finish in Minecraft. Doesn't seem to be doing too well. But you know, it is what it is. I may have made my world too large. So I'm going to put my last seemingly complete backup into a sort of legacy storage for it. See how that goes, because it seems like only the recent backups are entirely trash. In fact, I might revert to those. One of those. I'm just listening to a tournament seed for Earthbound Ancient Cave. Spoiler tournament. You're not going to let me delete this, are you? No. Unflippin' fortunate. I'm gonna mark this one as oops. Okay, and it's not gonna let me rename it until I exit the game. Alright, the oops world is created, or renamed rather. So let's do my 6 a.m. backup. Should be reasonably stable. I'm just having a sandwich. Thank you. Yeah, this is just me chilling out, watching YouTube. While I figure out technical stuff. Like I said before, behind the scenes. Once I'm able to return Minecraft to a more stable state, probably gonna mess with some stream stuff. Like, add more freaking tarot cards to my stream layout for viewing by the stream. Along with, I guess, some interpretations of the cards. I don't know. I might do some image editing to like add the card and card meanings together in the same image or something. I don't really know. I'll figure it out. Could blow up my stream file sizes. Because there's 78 cards. I don't know. The Fool is only the first one. And then there's the reverses. Adds another 78. Kind of a big thing. Yeah. I used to be way into tarot when I was in high school. Just for a little bit. It was a phase, but now it's just a hobby. I don't really take the readings seriously at all. Most of the time I just do readings so I can spit in its face. Well, I don't know. Maybe one interpretation of them is wrong. Maybe I should look at it from a different angle. After a fashion. Right, so looks like the backup is backed or reverted. We'll give this thing a try now. Pre-genning your world can be a bit of a trial and error process. Because sometimes you end up pre-genning too much of the world and have to scale it back. Okay, what the hell is happening? Okay, Minecraft launcher took its damn sweet time coming up. What more does it want? I gave it 32 freaking gigs. Of my RAM. So it could run extra good. Damn, jet seat. Wow. 33 minutes. God damn. I cannot even. Of course I play Ancient Cave without the spoiler. And yeah, that's nuts. Well, I played one on stream without spoiler. Yeah, whatever. I cannot even imagine getting a time like that. 33 minutes. I think mine took a little under or over 8 hours to finish. Yeah. I don't know. Okay. Also got rid of the other worlds on this list because I wasn't going to be playing those anymore. So I figured free up some space. If I remember correctly, I set up some pre-gen, then went to bed. And this backup is from around the time I went to bed. So, got to see if a pre-gen is running and then stop it. Because pre-genning seems to be the bad idea at the moment. Okay. Things seem to be relatively stable, although backup has already started. Which is unfortunate. In LAN, because I need to have cheats on to manage any of this. What are we doing? Pre-gen. Stop. We don't have any test babes, do we? Nope. Okay, so a backup has begun, right? Let's have a look at our backups here. One is beginning and currently at zero, which is to be expected. Okay, while that's doing things, let's check out some alternate locations for a base slash farming infrastructure. I don't like that this is right on the edge. But yeah, I've got this. So the quarry is here. Yeah, this is the mining world, and the way I figure it, below several dirt layers, there's only stone. So I figured maybe I could mine out area below the top dirt terrain and have a farm on the dirt layer completely untouched. So that's one idea. Probably can't do that while it's digging because I plan to put in supremium growth accelerators. A lot of them. And, let's see here. Yeah, and they stack. So I can have multiple stacked below the field of crops. And the range is 60 blocks for these. So from the crop layer, we can go down 60 blocks and they will still be effective, theoretically. So there's like gonna be a pillar of fucking 60 of these things, or probably less because we need the soil layer that doesn't count, and also the crux layer for some of them. So yeah, there's a little complication there, but basically 60 supremium growth accelerators under each block. That is insane, but it's the way I usually do it. And it usually works pretty good. I'm just looking for a new video to watch. Anyhow, another option is, hold on. We make a secondary base at, end platform. We make a secondary base at the beyond, which is basically a freaking void world. And our secondary base will have probably most of our automation at this point, if at all possible. Now, there are some other options, but they don't have nearly enough space, like, fuck, I forgot what it's called. Not shrink. Okay, well, it might not be in this mod pack, but there was like a compact machines type mod where that would basically allow you to miniaturize yourself inside a block. But it would just teleport you to a space where it was basically another void world, but with walls, indestructible walls, and pipes you can in and out with. So yeah, it's an option, but this here is quite a bit more free. A lot of end stone. How about we use some of it? Okay, it puts you on an ancient polished stone. That's fine. Maybe. Just give us more room for assessment. Sorry, I'm just messing with my mic a little bit.
body, rock your body, rock your body, rock your body, rock your body. So it looks like Google has
probably use the end stone for the aesthetic of this place. Let's get some out, actually. And by some, pretty much my whole bag. Alright, we could do end stone brick for the base of everything. Just take all that back here and then put the new stuff in. Modern and brick wall. Yeah, this is basically just me trying to figure stuff out. Modern and brick wall. What do you mean modern? And brick gothic window. All right, let's see what it looks like. See how modern it looks. I like it. We'll use it. Live to win till you die. Okay. It's fun. Do that one. We could do some infinity wand action.
All right, we're calling.
Alright. Okay. Okay. Well, we got some of that. And that is not going to be enough. Alright, let's get this going. I kind of like the end stone for this construction because it's nice and stark against the background of black on the map, so I know exactly what's there, more or less. Okay, need more. Plenty. There's plenty.
Who is the
Hold on. May as well add an extra layer.
Plants of sorts seem to be in some sort of area with a lot of vegetation. Seem to be having playing. Just what do we think this could be? It is ruined. And just like the reason I think it's a lot of looks like the other month. Yeah,
this
broken up with his significant other.
Fuck. Okay. That might be enough. I'm not too sure. Where is that? It's not there. Shit. Well, I know how to make it, so who cares? Let's do more. Just more. Don't know how much more. Okay. kinda don't wanna put in the soil just yet. Oh, I put it on the wrong side. Shit.
Who is the artist for the song? The victory cut goes above. That is absolutely correct.
Supposed to be. Let's go ahead and do more of this. I wanted the portal to be like this, kind of. Oh, wrong. Yeah. This.
Let's see. Drawing here now.
Although I could do multiple. Well, anyway, the thing is, this is where some of the soil is supposed to be, so I can't put this here. And it's kind of a set thing. So what I have to do is hem it in like so. Cut this off now. Alright, now that this is disconnected, I can freely just decimate the rest. Even though there is quite a lot of rest. Oops. Okay, that was unintended. Okay, so apparently it doesn't automatically pull from this. That is unfortunate. Thank you. Not terrible. Game's done quick is always good. Or usually. Usually good. Okay, we're not there yet. Okay. I have this, but a lot to cover. So let's do it manually. Oops. All right. So we got this. Seems to be arranged properly, although should probably add some extra for safety. This one, I'm not too sure. Well, I guess maybe, but we need to make more. And we also need to make more of the gate. Or wall. Okay. Yeah, just make it. Just make it more.
The main category is actually arcade normal. That is A5. You don't want to buy the loot. That's cool. You start on the front of the first stage and then go to the very end.
Okay. Okay, hold on. Small tunnel. There you go.
Okay.
Oops. We can do this instead. Hardly matters. There. And there. Good enough. That way we have walkways along the edge. Right, and I should probably claim the area. So right click. No, that's to dissolve. Sorry. There we go. Okay, now should build along one edge and I don't know if I want to do this with wall, probably wall. Got plenty of wall. And I want to so I think the Y level under the map shown is what is at my feet. So we're at 64 right now. And I want to go down to 4 with this. Stand on 4. Once we're close, I'm going to start making a floor that hopefully fits. This is to basically accommodate our huge pillar of growth accelerators. I was hoping to get more precise with my placement. We're getting there. Okay. Try this. And if this is 4, then we can start building with our bricks, which we need to make more of. All right, hold on. Oops. Wait, what? That's not right. Not what I want. Game does not care about what I want. Thanks so much, Jake, for swapping my. All right, build it out. Yeah, the throttle for my friggin' jetpack is too high for many precise things, so I need to figure out what the keybind for that is and toggle it to something more reasonable. How about open bracket, close bracket? Okay, let's get not the category, the key. Mini break in 10. Change map type from journey map. Postpone the break. Get rid of that. RF tools. Just no. I want it what I want it to be. And nothing else will do. Good. Throw it to 60%, see how that works. One more chunk. Better. One more chunk. We're in stone. Shut up. Land, so I'm not wasting power with this break. Stand up, walk around, stretch. Get water, whatever you need to remain human rather than a basement goblin like me. Goblin do good work. Goblin not look good. Also, goblin itch a lot. Goblin. What was it? All right, making more of this. Let's make more. So I can give this platform a second layer. Almost. Thank you. did a lot of mining in the end last stream, so plenty of material.
On the stream, like let's show it for the one, but yeah, oh, 1738, that's a funny number. Yeah, just like I said, this is good, you get a five. This game is clear, there's not.
Okay.
Whoever gets the stuff, just
win. Need more.
So, in the later for your games, AI will stop. But I.
Yeah, I kind of wanted to wait until I had a lot of blocks to use when building in this space. Because as you can see, there is absolutely nothing everywhere. And if you fall, you fall into the void. No, more. How about just a stack? That's all we want. To finish this little thing here. Okay. Now we can put our walls up. We're gonna build this up. I would do something darker, but, well, for one thing, it won't create a good contrast against the background, and another thing, I don't have too much ancient stone at the moment, which is the material I would use. Alright, now I can just nerd pull up. Can't really do a nerd pull if you can't jump in place. So it has to be done from the bottom up. Oops. Didn't extend that far enough, did I? Or is that? Yeah, that's just the portal platform. Fine. Sorry. Paying less and less attention as things go on. Kinda. Down to less than a stack of it, so I think that's a success. Right. So we did all those. I guess I could fill the field, but we're probably going to start by planting on normal farmland, though, until I can get this, like, insanium farmland actually done. Yeah, I think the first automated gathering is going to be for Inferium. Because we gotta establish the base of things and make sure they work and make sure that they are at a satisfactory level. Yeah, I think we're looking at a lot of dirt. Requirement. We don't need that anymore. Fuck. Forgot to put the waystone. Hold on. We're gonna put a waystone down here so I don't have to teleport through the end to get back home. Hold on. Am I insane? No, I'm just seeing things a little bit differently. Whatever, it's fine. Beyond farms. Sure. Take me home. Also, move this up the list a little bit. I will be right back. Bathroom break! Don't worry, everybody. Another backup was started. Everything will be fine. I upped the rate of backups to an hour between instead of two. But... look at that. Completed in 13 minutes, 15 seconds. My world is so bloated. Alright. Might just make a white one. Two. Or four. I put it under blocks. Good enough. Alright, continue. There we go. Fortunately, the consequence for setting a certain storage priority to the lowest is that the RS network will not consult it for taking items for crafting until the other sources are empty. So it's a two-edged sword. That freaked me out a little. Okay, 4 is not enough. That's for the top floor. We need at least 8. But I want to do 1 set in the middle as well, so... So, 10. Okay. So... externally... do these... Okay, now the boundaries. Here. Yeah. That'll work out pretty well. Alright, let's do this and make them directional. That one may as well be north. That one too. Just to make it look good, you know. Good enough. Yeah. Okay, actually, maybe make this one... if I could do southeast, that would be great, but south. That one's good. Okay, we're good. Okay, so the tab is over there, so we want the elevator to be over here. Cool. And double check before I... good. Obfuscate this to south. Yeah, we could do good. We could do west, it's fine. It doesn't matter. Start west, then rotate 90 degrees for the others, just because. Okay, we did this. Now, I need to replace some of this with dirt. In fact, most of this with dirt. Don't need that right now. We probably do not have enough dirt. Open up some jerky. Figure out what to do about our dirt shortage. We will eventually be able to make our own dirt, but that day is not today. Yeah, they can stay there. I guess what I could do is go to the mining dimension. Hit the quarry. Maybe replace some things with other things. Exchange. Okay. Hey. Well, that's the game. Well, it's one at a time.
I did it like a long time ago, but I don't. I prison, because that one is a different number than the prison.
Okay. Surface, more range. Okay, that's good enough for the moment. Let's go ahead and canvas this whole area. Kinda. A vertical column, how about that? Yeah. That way we're not replacing what we don't want to replace.
For some of the way that these tests are going to show, because Japanese humor and Western humor are pretty different, so yeah. This range didn't come out until like a couple years later? I don't even remember. But this part's really fun.
Admittedly, this method of conversion for a specific space is a bit improvised. Just establishing spaces for activities. Officially, it. Like the trigger of the game for like moving off level.
Raven is really good. So that's what Alex is, right? That's been more of a beat on a
player. Okay.
Yeah, I mean,
okay. Put this stuff in here. Okay.
Yeah, there's also a request to say, the thing that I will fit in, so then I will do that. Alright, so this is four colors, so I'm gonna...
Good.
With your show. You have to, like... So I'm gonna tell you...
Okay. That. 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 All right. And, we'll start just mangling this entire part. Good. I might put my actual quarry machines down here. So establishing this space is important. Okay.
Yeah, imagine if think about it as right. One player, three dozen.
Oh yeah, and there is an undo button. It's pretty dope. Hold on. Okay. Okay. That makes sense. Here. So as long as one of the walls is not covered, then we're not going over. That's fine. We want that. Be like so. Okay, and those can continue to be like that. Horizontal. One of these is probably going to be... Okay, so... 1, 2... Over. Okay. Over. There we go. It's not terrible. Just takes a little assessment. Okay. Okay, so do some threes because we need to cover this corner and this corner, and here, 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 and here. Okay, and then construction with and stone brick. Perfect. It's a perfect box. More or less. Okay. Good. Now, right. Okay. All the walls are covered. Alright. I want more elevators.
Some of them will sell moon for like a couple rods, but usually that's what will sell thousands. Basically. You know, that's in like the later game. So that kind of thing.
good enough. Oh, oops, wrong one. Okay. Directional east, fine. Directional west, okay, whatever. North, fine. East. Seems inconsistent. Due north. Against the walls. Unfortunately, because of this thing, I won't be able to do walls around the periphery unbroken. It's annoying. I can't really put that on the outside. Because then the quarry would get at it. And we can't have that. I'm gonna do it anyway, though. There. Nice and penned in here. And we can make a sort of arch. Can we still stand on this? Oh wait. And go through it? Yeah. Good. Okay. How are you doing, Frisbee? Having a good cleaning. That's good. Okay, so that's both west. Let's, switch it up just a bit. Actually, that makes the most sense for here. So, switch it up in the opposite direction. In the opposite way. Welcome to the Velvet Room. Did I want to do a ceiling to this? I don't know. I think I want it to be 4 tall if I were to do it. I don't really know. Good boy. Alright. I can probably start stream soon. The Frizz is inside. I have eyes on him now. And he should remain in from now until morning, I guess.
This is actually my first one of all on PS1, so. This is actually my first one of all on PS1, so. Yeah, and I'm
maybe 3 tall is enough. There we go. It's not terrible. I should play more SMT. Or Persona, either way. Just feels like I haven't done enough of it. I don't think we have nearly enough dirt. Although I could be wrong.
Yeah.
This jerky is spicy. Is that on purpose? No, it's original flavor. Huh. It's made with Angus beef. Okay, back to the farm to actually make it look like a farm. Okay. Here. There. 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 Like that. Kinda don't want to use all the grass I have, but I think I don't really have a choice. Okay. Need to throw out all the stops. Do this instead. How about that? That way we get more of a good view for where it is going. We want it inside this chunk. Yeah. There you go. Perfect. Just keep doing it like that. Okay. This. Now that we have a reference line completed. Let's just keep going until I run out of frickin' grass. Once we run out of grass, we use dirt. All right, good enough. All right, now we can do full surface. Probably. Like this.
Do
Alrighty. And we got more dirt if we need it. Which we will. Good lord. Okay, so we got 4 fields, 15 by 15 each. That is kind of the plan. Only now I want some ice. How will I get ice? Pretty sure I had a mountain earlier that could probably supply what we need. Okay, let's take a nap so the phantoms won't bother us. More so the phantoms won't exist, more likely. Alright, let's find a mountain to pillage, or actually frozen sea would be nice. I'm pretty sure there was some ice somewhere. Or maybe that was... Yeah, it's here. Give me my biome compass. Glacio ice peaks, glacio snow barrens, glacier, ice marsh, ice spikes, glacio ice peaks. No. Cold ocean, deep cold ocean, deep frozen ocean. We can do that. Tired of hearing this song.
And the funny thing is,
I'm keeping Lan on because I am going to do some pre-gen. And once I do that pre-gen, I'm probably gonna start stream. What is this place? Pledgers. Don't really need them. I haven't watched back my previous VOD yet. Fuck is this? Just some mossy mine shafts, I guess. Weird. Confused. Okay, here we are. Here is the good shit. What we're looking for... Well, packed ice is going to be useful later, but we just want normal ice. Today. We don't want a whole lot of it, we just need enough. Get another 4 stack, I guess. Should be enough. Yeah, we're good. Moss carpet. I don't think I need that. Take me to the farm. Yeah, we don't need this. Here. And now this. Like, okay, it needs to be closer in. That's not quite right. Well, everybody, welcome back. That should work. Okay. Most likely. Trying to place them so they're just staggered enough.
One of the reappearing ghosts on the through all of the main series and hopefully just want to take it away. Hey, so this game
could. It's not going to be quite that good, though. No.
This game is very long. Even though it's so light.
Okay, how about individual? All right, now we need light. Pretty much to make sure these thaw. Do we have? Or 12, okay. Individualize this.
Okay, well, I'm gonna get the stuff we need to scan, and I'm hoping to do it.
Yeah. Okay, we can get it done. Just adding more water spots. Because those lily pads of fertility will have to go there.
Well, basically, you're going to see If I get big damage, I'll be able to show. Give me a yellow. Yellow. It's the.
Right. I forgot about this motherfucker. This is why we can't have nice things. Okay, and actually, we are going to need to place our. Harvesters.
One new character will not make the appearance until later, until like maybe KFO. What was it?
Around these areas. Or maybe they can be internal. What am I thinking?
Before we do things. When we get to the last fight, we're gonna have all
mini break incoming, and I will be helping my mom with some stuff after I postpone it once. Here. And here. And the centerpiece should have some routers to manage the inventory.
Yeah.
Eventually.
I would like this game a lot more. It was just like a.
Okay. I'm gonna go help my mom. Thank you. Okay, well, I'm just going to stop the recording here because I am solving some technical issues for family, and I'm going to finish all this before I start stream, probably, because I still have my class seminar to attend. I gotta do that, of course. See if the backup did. Nothing. Okay, well. Good God. Well, these backups will happen eventually. Even if I have to give the frickin' add-on or the mod for them 100 gigs to work with, they will work. Anyway, that is the general update recording. I will see you on stream probably later today, and probably going to mess with the tarot card displays another time. Okay, bye.